Hello everyone, it's Joe here, welcome to Primo. I'm just going to quickly run through this daily, but this daily seems to be passing through Dawn Winery, so this probably means I'm going to end up starting the Strife quest. So let's go through this anyway. It's not the easiest mission because I keep going back and forth. If you wanted, I can talk to Chris instead of the sister.
It's shiny up there.
That's very hot. I like that. Let's get started.
桂安两位, 好久不见了, 你们还是很有精神的。
艾德利女仆长, 你好啊。
两位是来找迪卢克老爷商议要事的吗?
确实, 既然艾德林小姐站在门口, 还是直接拜托艾德林小姐吧。 艾德林小姐, 我们总是错过酒庄的特价葡萄汁, 这次想早点过来预定。 我们多付一点定金也可以哦, 请给我们预留一瓶吧。
当然没问题, 完全不用定金。 只不过要麻烦你们稍微等等了, 晨曦酒庄的特价葡萄汁需要不少准备时间。 每年夏天, 迪卢克老爷都会亲自挑选两桶品质上好的葡萄, 用来制作特价葡萄汁。
为什么要把良品低价卖出去呢? 品质上好的葡萄明明一听就很贵啊。
老爷没有明确解释过, 我也只能揣测他的想法。 特价只是一种手段, 标着特价的商品往往能吸引更多顾客，也许老爷希望用这种方法让果汁流行起来，为人们提供一种新的选择。酗酒的人能找到理想替代品，这样就不会在酩酊大醉后闹事，不能喝酒的人们也可以获得别样的乐趣。老爷不是计较那点小钱的人，也许相比毫无节制的增长营收， 他更希望人们都能适度饮酒，享受美酒和生活的同时，也保持理智，不给别人增加麻烦。这不是很好吗？
That's true. That's true.
迪卢克老爷可真是用心良苦啊。所以现在，迪卢克正在挑选今年的葡萄吗？暂时还没有，等到老爷处理完手边的麻烦事，就会开始这道工序的。
如果你们有兴趣，老爷或许会邀请你们参考你们的建议。两位是知道的，老爷常常听见风声，提前去招待一些无礼无德之徒，这次也一样。今天老爷大概是去音响海滩附近了，还请两位稍安无躁，先到酒庄里边坐坐吧。我还要在门口等待某些客人，海莉和摩可会招待你们的。
无德无礼，有点不明白艾德琳小姐的意思。哎，难道说的是对付暗中作祟的深渊教团吗？
She's gonna expose his Bruce Wayne identity.
作为迪卢克老爷的伙伴，我们可不能坐视不理。如果你们两位愿意协助，也是一件好事。
毕竟你们是老爷信任的人，实力有保障。感谢两位主动伸出援手。没什么啦，迪卢克老爷早点闲下来，我们也能更早买到好喝的葡萄汁嘛。走吧，我们现在就去音响海滩那边看看。Yep,
time to get started on this mission.
如果见到了老爷，请代我问候他，还请两位一定要小心，哪怕有着九成的胜算，也不能掉以轻心。
What I really enjoy is the fact that with the characters stay behind, they've always got extra dialogue to say. Talking about, so I've not paid the mission yet at this place. Alright, first let's hand in my commissions and collect my daily stuff, and then we'll get started on this.
Hey! 感谢你完成。象征星辰。I suspect
that Venti cut off any parts of the mountains and landscapes. It would have been these places, because you can see that they're all very flat at the top. But I don't know, wouldn't know exactly which one he cut off though. All right, time to use my ace team, I guess. Venti can gather.
听君敕令。调音完成。Resonance
is all elements of resistance and physical resistance. I don't really need resistance because I've got Zhongli that kind of destroys the point. Maybe I should just go to the hotel.
一波送走，全送走。
Yes, hotel. just this weird floating ball in the air there.
那边好像有一个营地，迪卢克居然在野外扎营了，总觉得这种事不对劲，难道敌人很棘手，变成了持久战？
Okay, let's do that. Dear Dark Knight Hero, it was a decision last time. The ley lines seem to have stimulated in some way and are releasing the monsters they recalled once more. I'm sure you want to deal with that with those that pose the biggest threat immediately, so I notify essential individuals per the operating
procedure. Look at this letter's 给迪卢克老爷留下纸条以后就离开了，真粗心啊！这种纸条要是被别人看到了怎么办？还有笔记本也没带走。不过这么说来，海滩上那个奇怪的地脉淤积点，周围没有魔物，也没有不对劲的地方呀。
Last time I fought an enemy here. In a kind of domain, I believe it was.
你还想读一读老爷朋友的笔记吗？ 如果你不想读了，我们就直接过去。凑近点。
Oh, accidentally skipped.
这里有两篇笔记，我们先读哪一篇比较好呢？
Albedo, probably, I'm guessing it's coming out.
Hey, this piece of paper seems to have mentioned Albedo. Is it possible that Diluc sent Albedo a letter?
Alright, let's head into it now. But before we do, gotta heal up my team and use up this food. I don't actually need a heal hotel, but I have it. We've seen the past then.
和平时的迪卢克不太一样呢。He's
giving me all this Genshin vibe. I just can't ignore it. Red hair, the ponytail tied high up.
锐气满满，很有干劲的样子。难道这就是正义人火力全开的形态吗？确实呢，仔细一看，这个迪卢克好像更年轻。
So I guess if you want a younger looking Diluc, this is the time to get him then.
但是以前发生了什么事呢？迪卢克为什么要在这里战斗？等到之后去问他本人好了。我们怎么办？好，那就来看看以前迪卢克战斗的作风吧。
I'm assuming I have to actually fight, but using Diluc.
Hey!
think that was a good finish.
结束了呢，迪卢克赢得还挺轻松的，不愧是他。可是现在这里只有一些过去的幻影，好像也没什么危险。所以说，迪卢克已经收工了吗？ 如果我们再触碰那个异常的地脉预计点，还会有魔物出现吗？ 以前的迪卢克呢？ 就像以前在其他地脉预计点做过的那样，打败所有出现的魔物后，异常的现象就会消失了。不是啦，只是有点不放心。万一有好奇的路人凑过来看热闹，结果呀的跳出来一只魔物。
I love the way she sentences that.
这样听起来才足够危险呀。
So true. Sound effects make everything sound more urgent.
反正我们原本就打算帮迪卢克的忙，帮人帮到底，干脆多待一会儿，确认没危险再走。嘿嘿嘿，倒也没有啦，只是为了好喝的葡萄汁。
Love, she comes out with the real excuse of why she's trying to help.
好，你再努力一点，等拿到葡萄汁，给你多喝一口。
What, only half? My traveler's eye is shaded all of a sudden. That's not normally there, is it? So character elemental burst is increased by 50% after using elemental using 6 elements to retain an after imaged might. The character's elemental burst damage is increased by 75 and they restore for injury 2 seconds in 1 pounder. Powerful bonus after obtaining after imaged might on perilous difficulty bishop in this form of the okay, so it's a reward first. Complete perilous difficulty, desperate dire strike. So okay, so different levels. Ideally, I would want this one, but I also need gold. I'm simply run out, so let's go for desperate.
天理长驱，全都可以照完，弹起来吧！固若金汤，
道光亦是永恒。安如磐石，此乃天道。
收并下，无念，断绝。
Strikes for now, because let's be honest with you, I'm not too sure that will work. Damage dealt by vaporize and melt. Okay, so if vaporize and melt, then Total will be replaced with coca leaf. After triggering vaporize melt, Total you obtain after image might. Damage dealt by vaporize will increase. And then the effects will take place, you encounter powerful after routine. So basically I have to use my melt, so this will be quite quick then.
安如排骨，好好火花，嘿咻，棒棒炸弹，嘿，哈，哈，嘿呀，固若金汤，休养生息。
Leyline residue. When a character triggers an electro-related reaction, the defense effect is added there. When it was 20 reactions. Okay, so basically I need Raven Fear, so I've got Raven. In this case, I just go back to Hooter at the same time. I want to do the damage rather than the best damage. So, one click on me is great.
聚收并蓄，弹起来吧！火力全开！啦啦啦！嘿嘿，哈哈！此乃天道，
暴雨看破。
断绝，威光无赦，固若金汤。
Okay, swell, so I need entity.
是要做热身运动吗?
This would be actually quite hard for most people who don't have characters yet, I guess, to trigger all these elemental reactions. I mean, you do have sucrose, then sucrose doesn't come for free, but you'd have the traveler, so you have to use a traveler, I guess, for swell. The electric can use these. Vaporize and melt, you'll have to rely on Amber, but she can't also, obviously she can't continuously give you that kind of reaction. This one is Claymore. I think you get Razor for free at one point. Maybe you don't. Actually, no, you don't get any Claymore characters for free, so if you don't get any, then... No, Noelle, you get Noelle for free. So you should still be able to do that one, actually. So, swell reactions, 15 swell reactions, that's fine. Let's get started, then, shall we?
别想逃开哦
棒棒炸弹在这儿哟
起风了 留意脚下
全都可以炸完
在这儿哟，没完没了，微光无赦，别想逃开哦！棒棒炸弹，没完没了，哟呼！
安如磐石，天动万象，起风了，无处遁逃，此刻。
It almost makes them feel pathetic when they die like that, but what can you do? It's just the way it is. Alright, last one for today. Claymore. So this one? What were you like?
别紧张，我们一定会赢，有我打前锋。
I finished off with me pressing the circle button so I can get to see my results, but I know I got. I'll be honest with you, reward for Dire Straits seems a bit too little, no matter what, considering I've got like 1,000 of these things, but let's give it a go anyway.
安如磐石，此乃天道。
微光无赦，粉化！嘿咻，棒棒炸弹，破！冰冷怒涛，破碎！此刻，寂灭之时，结霜！嘿咻，粉化！奥义看破！
天理长驱，
求饶吧！
求饶吧！
无处遁逃。
哼哼，弹起来吧！
我走了，看我成功开溜。失败了。结霜。微光无赦。
一念断绝，俱收并蓄。奥义看破，求饶吧！金兵，断绝深仇，一眼还眼。好，好，好。
安如磐，此刻寂灭之时，一盘，无处遁逃，
固若金，
结霜，
一
双怀孕，判决，无念，断绝。
Does bring me to a very curious point now. Got two more days to roll with you. Do I roll you or do I not? Another day for this as well. Let's go get my fortune grid. Great fortune, rare horse tail. Decide whether I want to worship Kazuha or not. I guess if I really want to worship Kazuha, I should do it from the location of here. Alright, let's give Kazuha a roll. I'm on 48. No. At least need taser. Unless I got a weapon. Yeah, I've got a knife reception, so maybe all I got was a weapon wrong. Yeah, we've got a knife reception. That was terrible.
为流通而造的船，遇到港口也会停泊，所以。哇，是新的空间。与上次一样，只有万叶请不在。好，这里就交给我们几个了。
Right, I want you all to go back. The only way to go back to the place I was before was I've missed two boxes. I'm not happy about missing those two boxes.
Thank you. 好，这样就可以了。晚宴来得正好，你看我这块石头雕得如何？
灵巧有趣。
这是我从书上看来的山景，别国有许多高耸入云的名山，若有机会真想外出看看。
你若想去，随时都能出发。
话不能这么说，我是如今的家主，虽说丰原家远不比从前，可该做的事一件都没少啊。但像这样坚持父辈的道路，为一度陨落的家族事业倾尽所有，当真值得吗？
父亲，我不明白。
晚夜，我希望你记得一件事，家族固然重要，人却也不能拘泥于此。家因人而存在，要是我们自己过得苦闷，又谈何让家人快乐幸福呢？从前的事影响家族甚多，可它不应是让子孙背负的重担。如果有一天你厌倦了无趣的生活，就丢下一切出去走走，切记不要让生活束缚了你。
I mean, these words kind of apply to everyone, don't they? In reality, I mean, in reality, our day-to-day life is quite tedious. We go to work or we go to school. I would say go keep going to school no matter what. If there's a lot you can learn while you're there, it's better or not you're actually paying attention and absorbing what you're learning. Because it's, well, education is there to open a path for you. It's to help you guide you through life, really, to kind of help you find out what you might and might not enjoy.Whereas in reality with work, you can either be lucky and find work that you enjoy, or you find work that you don't enjoy, or you find work that's basically a routine that helps you pass the time. At some point in your life though, you can find it all to be very tedious, and therefore going on a journey or going on holiday will help you relax, not only that, but allow you to see the world in a different perspective as well.
是
久闻大名，今日特来拜会丰原先生，请赐教。
能与您这样的军人一较高下，是晚夜的运气。晚夜，迎战。
求饶吧！
阁下果然高强。
结霜。脚步，
Okay, I wasn't expecting it to happen up until we just did that again. Thank you. That's very well wounded.
拒收并蓄。
请恕我无法理解。
晚夜，你忘了我们之间的约定吗？
您真的要放弃这一切吗？就算我们过得艰苦，可您还有我在身边啊，我难道不能帮助您吗？您像我这么大的时候已经在为爷爷分忧了吧？是我太无能让您失望，还是说……
晚夜，你会为这些事自责，正是我作为父亲失败的证明啊。方圆家为过去的错误付出了太多太多，从你曾祖父那一辈开始直到现在，我们都没能真正走出阴霾。断刀是我们一族的事业，可你记住，家族的事业未必就要是你的全部。受伤的野兽想要走出陷阱，就要忍痛舍弃被钳制的后腿，你觉得这是损失？可不离开陷阱，后果更为致命。已经够了，万爷。我身为一家之主，却没能振兴家族，让你当上贵族少爷。你不埋怨我，我就挺高兴了。几代人的痛苦，就到今天为止吧。从今往后，卸下担子生活。至于舍弃家族产业的恶名，我来背负就好。
父亲，请别这样。当不起家的恶名，可不能落在您头上。要是真有那么一天，我也要为您分担。再等等吧，风云家迟早会传到我手中。等那时，再由我来处理这些。
I said they've given us focus on Kazuha.
Hey, 敢跟老子过过招吗？哼，没人回答，该不是怕了吧？
哼，就凭你们，也想来找风云家的麻烦？
安如磐石，
终于无处遁逃。
还是到头了。
风云家早已不如从前了。
什么区别？可他都听不到我们说话。看来这只是个幻影，不是跟我们一起来的那个万叶。
Oh wow! Wow, they kept the perspective to one side as well. Oh, I can't jump in this.Somehow turned into a side scroller.
若我武艺更强，定能为父亲分忧。
Turned into a Kurosawa and Fuji almost side scrolling one day. It's kind of nice that they added some different types of ways of looking at games as well and environments.
心思都在驾驶上。 总是弹错。
But as a Genshin player, gotta look for those chests. There are a few games that did this, turning games into mini games or changing the way that game plays and feels.
桥畔夜莺鸣，时时轻耳听。
Giving the player,
重重浓雾涌，明月。
I wonder what the haiku sounds like in Japanese, so I have to look for a Japanese recording to see that. So that's more of a Chinese poem. I like the silhouette, looks really good. Wish I had a different character now. I would love to see Ganyu and Muna and a few other female characters doing the silhouette. Wait, where's Xinyan? Where's Fischl?
也算是规律使然。
我们又进了幻境里的迷宫啊，不过这一次似乎跟上次不太一样呢。
人气变淡，摆设也不那么华丽了。本该如此。你们见到的应该是正在没落的风原家，
不过幻境里的你像个影子一样，而且跟现在不太一样。
没错，本皇女也赞同。
与现在的万叶青相比，那道幻影有更多迷茫，背负着沉重的命运。
确实能算是背负着沉重的命运，
说明如今的我成长了。让各位见到不成熟的我，实在抱歉。离开道西之后很长一段时间里，我的生活颠沛流离，但不是坏事，我因而沉淀了。如果我也能见到那个从前的我就好了，他见了我定会明白的。人生路远，我仍需远行。
I really hope I get to do back the domain in the beginning, but I feel like it's, if you don't get those chests before you leave those domains or you exit the quest, you lose them.
跟我想的一样，盆景就是幻境的关键。
那我们继续去找假山吧。
So many machines that I've not done. Oh, wait, the island grew. That part of the island wasn't there before. The island grows. Alright, I think I'm going to leave it for today. If you've been watching this video, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. If you have any comments or any information in relation to the first part of Kazuha's domain, then please let me know in the comments below. Thank you. Bye.